I'm Kinsey Schofield. Here's your daily download. The University of Kansas Cancer Center is asking for their missing inflatable colon. There's a $1,000 reward if you'll give it back. It's described as a $4,000, 10-foot-long, 150-pound inflatable human colon. Colon cancer is a tough subject for many to talk about, and the giant inflatable colon is a great conversation starter, said John Ashcroft, a surgical oncologist at the center. People close to the case believe that it was likely tossed, saying, quote, there's not much of a black market for a giant inflatable colon. One Twitter user responding, we cannot find our colon. It appears to have been stolen. Check out this South Carolina mama who is breaking the internet with her baby's DNA.